The interoperability highlight is a big one, and one you can download from the Tekla Warehouse as an extension. It allows Tekla Structures users to import Revit and Navisworks files as reference or overlay models into Tekla Structures. The benefit here really is huge. Previously, our customers would need to go through hoops to obtain readable formats of those files, such as, for example, the industry standard IFC. Not only licenses of these softwares would be required, but often hours could be spent exporting the files to IFC formats just so that we can see them in Tekla Structures. This extension allows Tekla to do all the dirty work for you. Here we have our familiar user. And now we're going to use reference models. We could have used also overlay models to import this MEP Navisworks file. As you can see, it comes as a normal reference file that we can use, for example, to see if those pipes fit through that opening in the slab. Similarly, now I'm going to bring a Revit file. After adjusting my offsets, you'll see that the architectural model can be seen in Tekla Structures like any other reference model.